It's a new episode of Two and a Half Men, next on CBS.